So here we are at Street Vibrations. I have the honor of being able to stand next to Randy Burke, the creator of this show, and I got to tell you, Randy, what an event. I mean, you guys have done such an amazing thing, and of course, you've got an enormous family of supporters and bikers that cherish this event. Give me some of the history and tell me about what's going on.
This is our 18th year. We came out of the hot rod business. We were in the hot rod business for about 12 years. Moved into motorcycles. 18 years later, we went from 1,600 bikes the first year to more than 50,000 bikes now.
Wow, 50,000 riders. Wow, in three cities. This is not just a Reno event.
No, this is Reno, Sparks, Chester's Harley Davidson, a local dealer,
yeah.
Virginia City, Lake Tahoe.
So in the beginning, was it one location?
In the beginning, one of the owners of a casino here in town had read in the Wall Street Journal about Harley Davidson and having a convention, so we went and contacted them. And to our surprise, they were planning on coming and having a convention in Reno with about 6,000 bikes. So having met us, they hired us as a production company. They liked Reno so much, they liked the event so much, and I hope they liked us so much, that 2 years later they came back with another 6,000. And we went, well, we just ought to do this every year. That's how it started.
Wow. Wow. So you've got literally kind of generations of people that have been attending this show, and it just grows and grows every year.
You know, it is. And as much as it grows, it is like a family. I'm glad you said that earlier, because you see the same faces and they come back and you see their kids at, you know, a little more than your knee, and then you see them above your head.
And
you go, my goodness, has it been that long?
Right. And they might have started out with kind of a beginner bike, and now they've got the ability to see and buy and customize all of these magnificent wheels,
yeah,
and bikes, and just ride forever. And you've got some incredible rides.
Yeah. You know, up around Lake Tahoe, one of the most pristine lakes, 72 miles around, as blue, azure blue as you can get. And then right across the valley, Virginia City, the home of the Bonanza.
Yeah.
And what a great historical site that is. And the roads to get to both of them are just spectacular.
Yeah, yeah. So you're really getting to feel of that, of the bike, the relationship with the bike and the rider and all of the other riders, and just the scenery and the fun. The atmosphere here is, it really is, it's like a big family. I mean, it's just been amazing to see. I live in Sonoma County, and a lot of people know Product News Channel or Small Brand Nations. I've had so many people that I would have never known that they would have been at this event, and they're going, Billy, you're here. It's like, well, yeah, you know.
Of course I'm here.
And it's just such a fantastic thing you guys have put together. Of course, for the manufacturers and the vendors, you guys cater to them. You give them a great audience.
Yeah.
You know, you treat them really well. It gives us the ability to have that family dynamic, that small business dynamic, interspersed with the larger brands, and there's just harmony throughout the entire event.
I'm flattered that you would notice that.
Well, you can't help from notice it if you're out on the streets. I mean,
yeah.
And I've been here since before day one, walking the streets and meeting the people, and it's just, what a great event. You guys are doing a spectacular job.
Thank you. It's so kind of you.
Randy, my pleasure.
My pleasure.
And I
back.
Want to see you for another 18 years here.
Well, I hope both of us make that.
We will. Safe riding.
Thank you.